Rimac previews second electric hypercar ahead of 2018 Geneva show. Rimac has confirmed it will reveal its next hypercar at the Geneva Motor Show later this year, showing the car in a new preview video ahead of its launch. The Croatian supercar firm confirmed to Autocar last year that a new model would arrive in 2018. It has now announced it will be revealed at Geneva Motor Show. At the time, Monika Mikac, the Croatian firm's chief operating officer, said the car will be more comfortable and expensive than the concept one, but also capable of even better performance. Rimac also described the model as a true game changer. With the working name Concept 2, it definitely won't be called that, said Mikac. The model will be comfortable luxury and a little bit bigger than the Concept 1, but still a two-seater. Mikac said there are no plans to build a four-seater. She added that it will be even more high performance than the Concept 1. That car delivers 1224 bhp and 1180 lb-ft of torque and has a 0-62 mph sprint time of 2.5 seconds. While only 8 Concept 1s were built, plus 2 track-only Concept S models, the upcoming car will have a production run of 100. With Mikac anticipating that Rimac would sell 20 units in the first year. Concept 2 will still be in a league with Pagani, Koenigsegg and Bugatti, Mikac claimed, and cost more than the £1 million Concept 1. It will also have more range than the current model, which has 205 miles depending on driving style, although Mikac acknowledged that range isn't a major concern for its customers, given these cars aren't used as daily drivers. Following the launch of the standard coupe, there will be track and spider variants of the Concept 2 arriving in the next few years. Mikac said that any new cars will have the same design DNA as the Concept 1. She pointed out that the sidelines of the car are a homage to the necktie, which was created by a Croatian and will continue in future models. While Rimac is keen to grow its car offering, its main revenue comes from being a supplier to other companies. It supplies a battery for the Koenigsegg Regera and will be supplying the battery and infotainment system for the upcoming Aston Martin Valkyrie. This is an area Rimac intends to grow. Currently, the firm makes 100 batteries per year, but it is planning to ramp that up to 5,000 to 10,000 in the next few years, said Mikac.